Hi, I'm Matthew from OpenResty Inc. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to use the resty command line utility ship with OpenResty. It's usually in this path. We can check its version number with the V option. If you install OpenResty using our pre-built binary packages, then you should install the OpenResty resty package. Because it's not in the OpenResty main package. It's much easier to do hello world using a resty command, for example. Note the E option. Or run a Lua script on the terminal. So it is also a great way to write new command line applications using OpenResty. Non-blocking I/O is also possible here. Let's connect to OpenResty.com's 443 port using the CoSocket API. We're using light threads. You can also use Lua modules easily. Let's create a test module. And then we use the I option to add the current working directory to the Lua module search paths. Without the I option, it won't find it. This is because the current working directory is not in the Lua module search paths by default. Standard Lua modules can be loaded directly, like resty.shell. This module is for running arbitrary shell commands non-blockingly. We can also define Lua shared memory dictionaries via the shtickt option. Multiple shared dictionaries can be defined this way. It can also be handy to inject custom Nginx configuration snippets. We can also play with Lua Jeet's Jeet compiler. Let's create a hot Lua script. And then disable the Jeet compiler altogether. For comparison, we can check how much faster when we enable the Jeet compiler. Or we can check the compiled Lua code paths, or traces, with the JV option. Or with even more details like the compiled bytecode dump, IR code dump, as well as machine code dump. You can always find all the supported features via the H option. Or refer to its documentation via the resty.doc utility. If you install OpenResty through our pre-built binary packages, then you should install the OpenResty doc or OpenResty resty.doc package. We will have a closer look at the resty.doc utility in another dedicated video tutorial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.